Hey guys, it's JT, and welcome back to another episode of Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. It's onward to the next shrine. Shrine sensors already got the right idea. I feel it's up here. It's kind of sputtering. Never mind, it's... below. More caves. Brilliant. I know. There. That is an Igneo Talus. I don't wanna go near that. Looking for a cave entrance. Probably the little cracked rock I saw. Alright. Probably that. Sorry, Wolf. Never mind. Didn't get some good meat. Alright, maybe the cave entrance is... that's a bloopy down there. So we're near. Aha. Thanks, buddy. Unless this may not. Oh, no, it is. All right. Come on. Sometimes my... come on. Funky joystick negates my D-pad. And piss off. Isle of Rabak Gallery. Okay, let's not have you get in the way. There's the music I'm so familiar with. Don't climb out of the fucking thing, Link. Holy shit. We're really going. Oh, this chest. Okay. Why? Okay. Okay. That's neat. Did a little animation. Can I? No. I do need you active. Okay, this is gonna be rough. Keep missing. Okay. Thankfully, we can just keep going round and round. There we go. All right. This way. Holy shit. This is a whole fucking thing. Right here. Oh boy. Hey! Alright, I did it. Oh boy. That was definitely exciting. Now we are here at the Geotech Shrine. That was fun. I enjoyed that. Thank you for the blessing, my fine gentleman. Yep. This is great. Yeah, this is great. I've entered like the part of the game where my weapons are too fucking strong based on where I am. Unfortunately, gifts from shrines are static. They don't change depending on like how far you are in the game. All right. This should be low enough. Ascend! And we move onwards. This way. It's actually better if we teleport from here. It makes our travel distance shorter. Fabada-fabada-fabada-fabada-do. And a hop, and a hop, and a hop we go. Diddle-addle-addle-addle-addle-addle-o. My brain just fucking does that sometimes. Good old fashioned mountaineering. Just in case. Two shrine quests, and they're both in Hebra. Yeah, I don't have any shrine quests active in Elden, so that's good. Though I may soon, you never know. Alright, avoid monsters over there. Fuck you. Fuck you. I don't quite know how to deal with Rock Octoroks now. Aside from, like, shoot them. In Breath of the Wild, when they did their vacuum thing, you just threw a bomb. They got all sucked in, but they're... aren't any. What is after me? Don't see who's trying to find me. And we'll get rid of this pin. Bitch. Ooh. Ah. A crystal. Most likely from inside the cave that we just passed by. Yep. Show me where the crystal is. Tis. In the cave we just passed, I was correct. Awesome means another bubble frog. I was gonna say I'd like to see you try to shoot over here, but then he did. Ah, Unibow. More excavation. Quality content, am I right? Everybody loves good old excavation content. Breaking through rocks. And it's gonna be in a cave, so it's... his loot. Alright. Crystal is up there. I have to kill an Igneo Talus. No. Oh, you son of a bitch. You suck. Okay, that doesn't work until his main body is all on fire. Ow! Oh, you suck. Come on. Get all fiery again. Yeah. Face me. Excellent. Alright, there we go. Holy shit. That's just... okay. I can attach like an Igneo Talus core to something. Ha! Alright. Jesus Christ. I didn't know what to expect. But it wasn't that. I didn't expect just to fucking take his heart. Extra fire damage. That will keep going while I get the bubble frog. Yeah. Okay, now. Get a move on. Come on then. There we go. Trek on back. I did enjoy the Talus fight. It's been a while since I've gone and fought a Talus. Piss off. All right. That is this shrine down. Then it's just one more up in the hot spring zone. Then we're done with the region. Oh. big battery. I don't need big batteries. I have 7 big batteries. I think I'm set. Another thing I should check. I have 84 crystallized charges. I have 10 large zonite and 102 normal zonite. Alright. I'll have to do some, exchanges and stuff for some more power cells at some point. Shrine is right there. Hopefully, nothing obstructing it. Because in the first game, this was the site of the gut check challenge. That I didn't enjoy all too much. Because it was hard. Climb up the mountain in a certain amount of time while collecting a certain amount of rupees on the way up. You went over the time limit or you didn't collect enough rupees, you failed and you had to try again. And it sucked. I didn't enjoy it. Proving grounds. Smash. I see. Thank you.
Fuck yeah.
There we go. That was fun. Yay. While I'm here, get back in my desired drip. Jesus Christ. 55. All right. 47, 47. 43. I like how that looks. I do want to keep the 63. Because it is good. I can get rid of this. It's like an actual good weapon. Stop by Goron City, grab my 33rd heart, and then it is on to the next region. Come on. Maca Knuckles. Alright. I like that they put a little crown on their goddess statue. That's fun. Heart container, please. Okay, next up on the list, Elden Canyon is done. Typhlo Ruins. So we have the Kyuyo. That's not in this region. There's the Minatak up here. There's the Mayak by the Elden Great Skeleton. There's the Kikakin near the chasm. And then there are three more. Oh, nope. There is the Tenmaten next to this small chasm. And then there are three more in the Great Hyrule Forest, which I do believe are shrine quests. Because in Breath of the Wild, there were the Korok Trials. So I think there's three more Korok Trials things. So those will be done last. They were fun, but the trial of the I believe it was called the Trial of the Pilgrim. That was fun, because I followed Oki around. He's just a fun little fellow. Oki was a fun little fellow. The test of wood was somewhat easy to beat because you could just Revali's Gale over everything and skip it. You just repeatedly Revali's Gale over everything. The Trial of Second Sight was a little annoying. First two times I tried it, I got a little lost. Take it, 'tis in a cave. As evident by the bloopy. And it's a monster den. Is the Master Sword done? No, it is not. Deplian Badlands Cave. Thank you, Master Sword. I don't like the fact that it is fucking dark. I'm just gonna say, not a fan. Really don't like what you've done with the place. Where are my bird blooms? There we go. Didn't need the giant bomb flower. Alright, if we are fighting, let's bring the whole squad together. Oh, I didn't even see this over one. Bully! Ow. Lionel's shields still function the same. I believe that was like the first one of like those chests I've found here on the surface. Already ran low on energy, but now I have my fire spear. Stagger them by setting them on fire. Hell yeah. Hey. Steal their shite. Okay. I'll go down that way in a bit here. Still not as good as all my other stuff. Alright. So we came this way. Oh, already badly damaged. Sucks. Yeah. And that was that, and that is that. Fuck you. Give me your bubble gem. Now all that's left is to go through. Is that now this route? Shine. Another blessing. Oh, why, thank you, my good sir. You are too kind. Another fucking big battery. I have so many of those. Alright. Thank you for the lore. And the healing. Now what lies? Well, it was cool while it lasted. That is the one we already did. Okay with getting set on fire a little bit. And that is the end of this cave. Oh, I had room for that. Okay. Yeah. Hold. This has more damage taken off of it though, so we will give it like that. Let's get out of here. Now we will head to the shrine near the Elden Great Skeleton. That way. Let's go. Hey Zelda, I love you. I'm gonna kick the shit out of Ganondorf, don't you worry. Now in Breath of the Wild, all up, all down this way, there were like six Lynels. I had to stay up in the rocks here to not aggro them. Now it's just the occasional monster camp. Can't wait to get on the road again. There's stuff to build, a vehicle. So now I want to ride in style. Who cares if I would have already been there by now. I placed it on the wrong way. And if we have three, I can connect the fourth. Let's go. Out of my way. I think I ran over a deer. Maybe it just despawned. I don't know. Fuck you! Okay, that did kill the deer. I think it was trapped underneath me. I don't care. I'm going in the Mayak Shrine. You can't hurt me in here. Fuck you. You ain't got shit on me. Timely catches. What if I go up there first? I see. I do need to go up here. Slower than I would initially figure. Oh! So close. Fuck yeah. Yay. Oh. I'm launching something from really high up. Oh, shiz. Okay, this is... arrow back. There we go. That felt good. That felt good. Ah, I enjoyed that. All right. Get rid of this pin and we can head off to the next shrine next time on Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. That is going to be it for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. If you liked it, be sure to like, comment, subscribe if you want to. It is entirely up to you. And I shall see you all. In the next episode. Goodbye.